Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Astha and today's video is again very important guys, because today we have an opportunity with Infosys company. Yes, Infosys, they again started hiring officially all the candidates for the position of system engineer. So we'll see in detail about the eligibility, how you need to apply, what will be the procedure, how you need to fill this form. Okay, all the details we will discuss in this video, so please watch the video till the end. This drive is especially for 2021 batch candidates. So guys, Infosys, they started their off-campus recruitment drive for 2021 batch candidates. Okay, so if you belong to 2021 batch, please do apply for this if you have. Here they have given all the details that eligibility criteria, who are eligible to apply. So guys, if you belong to BE BTech, ME MTech, graduate from all branches are eligible. MCA, MSc graduates from computer science, electronics, mathematics, statistics branches only are eligible. The applicant should have no active backlog and should have not participated in any of the Infosys Limited or Infosys Group companies such as Infosys BPM selection process in the last 6 months. I hope this thing is clear to you guys. If you are eligible, then only you have to apply. And if you have earlierly applied and sit for this recruitment drive of Infosys company with any of their group companies as well, like Infosys BPM also, because I have updated so many opportunities related to Infosys BPM and Infosys previously also. So if you have applied for any of the drive and you sit for that drive, then you don't have to sit again for this drive. Okay, you are not eligible. And all candidates like BE, BTech, ME, MTech, all branch candidates are eligible if they have passed out in 2021. Okay, and if you have completed MCA, then also you are eligible. And if you have done MSc, graduation from computer science, electronics, mathematics, statistics, then only you are eligible. So if you are eligible, please apply. Don't miss this opportunity. It's a really good opening, because so many of you were asking me about the next hiring of Infosys company in comment section and on my mail ID. So guys, here it is. Go ahead, apply for the same. Okay, to apply, the last date is 20th of July 2021. Okay, so you have to apply before 20th of July. And please do share this video with maximum people, with all your branch mates, with all your college groups, Facebook groups, so that people get awareness about this thing and they apply for the same. Okay, because guys, Infosys, they are hiring in bulk. Yesterday also in my video I told you guys they are hiring in bulk guys, and this is a really great opportunity if you are want to join such company. Okay, here you need to fill this basic form, survey form. Okay, all the details are given here. You just need to click on that link. I'll give you a link in the description box also. You need to click on that link, and after clicking on that link, you need to fill this accept this disclaimer. Then you need to fill this form. Okay, all the details are given here. It's a very simple form, but it's a time taking form. It will take your 24 minutes and you need to answer 91 questions. Okay, so you need to fill this survey form correctly and then you need to submit it. Please do it as soon as possible. Don't wait for till the last date. Apply guys, there is no application charges. It's a completely free of cost application. You just need to fill this survey form and submit it. Okay, apply as soon as possible. And guys, if you want the study material and how you need to do the preparation, what will be the procedure of Infosys, I have uploaded all the details on my channel already. Okay, you will get test syllabus also, latest pattern also, how the questions will going to come, how you need to crack the online test. All the details I have already prepared on my channel. I'll give you a link in the description box. Infosys preparation list, complete list hai guys, playlist hai. You just need to watch that playlist. It will hardly take you half an hour, but you will get the complete idea about the latest test syllabus, latest test pattern, how you need to do the preparation. Along with that, I have uploaded more than 20 plus interview experiences of the selected candidates with Infosys company who belong to all the branches. Okay, whether they belong to mechanical, electronic, statistics, all branch candidates, I have uploaded interview experiences of those candidates with their interview tips, their preparation tips. You will get all the details on my channel. So I'll give you both the link, interview experience and Infosys preparation. Do watch, do prepare nicely and apply guys as soon as possible. Thank you so much, and please don't forget to subscribe the channel for all such content from my side. Thank you.